What's up, you beautiful faces? Hello, hello, hello. How you doing? How you guys doing? Are you hearing me good? Are you hearing me well? Well, what's up, you guys? We got a Kenny, we got a Bumus, we got a Tainted Kane. Hello, what's your beautiful face? And J-Rule, Jamie, the beautiful, beautiful Jamie. I hope the comments or everything's gonna work out here. Let's see if it works. Gonna put in a little heart there. Gonna see if everything goes up. Should be working. Got a little fast little setup going on here, and I think it looks great. Did it even do the little? The chat is ready to display messages. That sounds good. Jamie Lynn, thank you so much for the tweet out. Love your beautiful, beautiful face. You guys ready to play some amazing role-playing games? It's gonna be fun. I just wanna see if the chat works. Gonna go for a little heart there. See if that works. Did it do that? Did it? It did. It's broken heart there for me, but it looks great. Amazing. Alright! I've been blabbering on forever. Let's jump into this game and see what's up. I got this game. I should tell you guys that I got the developer of this game. Got in contact with my friend Asher Raiden, and Asher was like, hey, I'm not at right now. So he threw him at my way and Zero Score's way. And also, as I understand it, J.Ru also might have been contacted, which is amazing. This is very, really cool. And it's a game company, or inde game company, I don't know what you call it, company, but it's a gang of people called Mini Brute Games. And this is their like first game, which is gonna be great. It's super pretty. I like it. So I agree with you. Hey, it's Nightbot on? What's Nightbot? Did Nightbot do something? Nightbot is weird. I don't even understand it sometimes. Let's just jump in here. Let's jump in. Can't be. Oh god dang it! Wait, wrong menu. There we go. Okay, let's go in. Let's jump in. It's gonna be fun. Tell me if the volumes are really low.
Welcome, mighty warrior. The fates were kind to bring you here. Now, listen well.
Alright, let's tell me the story. Yay! Oh, the music seems cool. Yeah, Nightbot is weird. Maybe I should just turn it off for a moment.
In the kingdom of...
Oh, thank you, Painty Tang, for the host. Love your face.
In the kingdom of Skyworld, a society of angels and seraphim protect the walls of evil. Angels are known for their kindness, whereas the seraphim
69,
are the mighty...
Dude!
69, dude!
Powerful warriors to protect the Sky Gate. Both Angel and Seraphim has one greater task above all elf.
Elf? My tongue got stuck in my tooth checking for stuff.
And that is to protect the Earth Realm. For thousands of years, all was perfect and beautiful.
The music reminds me of Halo. Oh, I guess it's just ambient music.
But there are those who want to see Skyworld burn to ashes. The Abaddon have been gathered in the forces to form a vast and powerful army.
How's it going? It's going great, man. Thank you for asking. I'm excited to see where this game is going, though. It seems like they got a lot into it. I don't want to say, but I'm spoiled. Love your face. Oh, of course you can. Of course I understand. But it's fun that you just stopped by. It's gonna be fun if you do something with the game too.
The leader, a fallen angel named Damius, has ordered the apocalypse upon Earth. Earth realm. Thus forcing the angels and seraphim to leave Skyworm's impenetrable walls.
Impenetrable? I don't even know. Asher, what's up, man? How you doing?
Only to fight and die on the mortal coil.
Why did the music stop? I liked the music. It was cool. Yay!
Are we being followed? I don't know, but they're very close.
Is it ready? It doesn't matter. It must descend now.
To save everyone. Yay!
Hello, young one. We do not have much time. Know that I am always close to you. I will protect you as much as I possibly can. I cannot tell you more than that. You must have lots of questions. In time, all will be revealed. You must be born now to descend before they... Oh no. They're... Oh no! Descender.
We will not let you unleash the light bearer.
Oh no, it's battle time! I like it. Oh yeah, this looks really good. Because I like the graphics so far. It's more like, well, the newest version of like RPG Maker. But this is like one of the things he said. This is upgraded stuff, man. Belting! Okay, superpowers. Celestial Storm. I can use that, Sarah.
Your powers are weak, bro.
Stop this madness.
What? Bow down to your new master of prison.
Sarah, you have fallen. I will never obey the likes of you. Oh no!
Well, Skylar can't win. This will be the end of you.
Isua, it's not too late for you. The Phoenix Order will still forgive you.
They used me for my power. Why would I go back to them?
So you can evolve to a real phoenix, instead of just some halfling changeling to dark power.
I'll show you real power.
Oh no! All my life, man. I thought it used to be our bro. Oh, shit. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh, screwed you guys up. I figured I should be able to hop on Beam to actually talk with you, little. Yeah, I get it, man. The delay is horrible on YouTube. But it works still for just watching. And also, I also really appreciate the little lucky thumb people can give me.
Celestial Storm, Lysandra!
Yeah, fight the wrong side, prison. Join us or die.
I don't want to.
You will have to kill me before I follow you into darkness.
So be it.
Oh, dip. Okay. Oh, come on! Prism!
Lysandra, Aisha, Sarah, you have all been corrupted. The darkness seeps through all you as we speak. How could you betray us? Such blasphemy.
You simply won't understand. We are the demons because we have emerged and descend a higher state. We are on the verge of divine devolution.
You have sent your soul into the depths of the black hole which I cannot see. You are no longer a keeper of the light. You are weak to have fallen prey for a lie.
So it is like Final Fantasy. It's like Final Fantasy 15, but with better story. Now it's an RPG game, so I bet like most RPG games, there's a lot of story. There's a lot of like grinding battles, and I don't know. I read about it, and it's supposed to be a love story inside of this. That's gonna be interesting. Yeah, that's pretty cool, man. I gave you a shout out at the start of the stream, which was pretty cool. I see crystals and sprites. Yeah, it's great.
You have no idea the power flows through us. We'll take Skyworld, and together we'll destroy the Council of Five. I will ask you the fun final time to join us.
We were once the Council of Nine. It is because of you and your followers that we are in such peril. No, I will never abandon the light. We are bound to
it? Oh, it's it!
And it to us!
Oh, did you admit? It's cool, man. It's cool, man. I wouldn't expect you to be here at my streams all the time, man. But I did. It's cool to watch the start some other time.
Fine, so be it. Kill him.
Oh no!
Stop this madness this instant!
Oh, Dip!
Lysandra! Stop it!
Sandra Delta, how can you join us, but I don't think it's the best fist to join the ranks of battle.
Lysandra, you have fallen. Though you still breathe, you are no longer my brother and are unworthy of the title of Seraphim. I will stop you if I must.
Dude, I must be at every stream forever and always. That's awesome. Epic for life!
Epic! Wait, how do you do the cool... I can't do the cool... I've seen an... Ashy Raiden, your face is beautiful.
Yeah, it would break your oath.
What is an oath? If Breton are dead or worse, corrupted. No, brother. I will not allow you to destroy everything. I'll break my celestial vow.
English is hard. All right, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I always amazed me, Della. After all this militia together, you're still impressed.
And now, it's come to this. You are the very reason my bond is now broken. But not to fight with you, brother. But against you! Divine Arrow!
Oh, death! Oh!
Well, your power is not faded, but mark my words, Della. If you release the light bearer, celestial likewise balance will lift the...
Oh, dude. You forget that they are human. They are not bound by celestial law. They might carry the demonic powers, but it may not make them evil. That is their choice as humans.
Ah, interesting. Super interesting. Gotta say.
Celestia! I have bound them, but it will not last. Begin the ritual. Make haste!
And also kill them.
Yes, my light!
Oh, I'm hoping.
Father, you have weakened.
May be new to the... this is really hard because... I shouldn't exactly
serve him. But my duty calls now more than ever. I will use my light to infuse the hero's essence.
Yeah.
Sandra.
I will begin to descend to Earth now. May the light show you the way, hero. Ashy Raiden, thank you for the tweet out. Bloody face. You will not suffer greatly for that. I am truly sorry, but... you are my last hope. Not only for our people, but all mankind. For you are... my sweet child? Oh, it's a beautiful frame. Oh. Chapter 1. The light shines bright.
Oh, I like this. They put in a little extra effort, a little extra dash of grit.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Would you like to save your progress? Yes. Totally. Let's. Oh my god, there's a lot of save files. Oh my god. Okay, let's go for one. Oh, whoa. Okay! I can't... How do I... Page. No. What the... Okay, I'm gonna go with the name of Hedgie. Oh my god, the letters like combined. Doesn't that look weird? The H and the E. That's great. Also, it looks so nice. Oh, well, it's probably not bad. Can I look at it now? Menu. Hedgie. Oh, this is a cool menu that they really upgraded here. Alright, okay, cool. Can I run? Oh.
Hey, kiddo. Did you sleep well?
Dad, you're not going to believe this crazy dream I had. Teddy K, thanks for the tweet out. There were these guys with wings fighting these other guys who looked similar but different in a way. I don't even know, man. But it's a guy who looked like you and his hair was blue and... that rhymes like crazy, he spoke with an accent.
Ha! Ah, that's quite a dream. Sounds like your mind is racing all over the place. I have to step out for a bit. The king wants me to escort his company to the gate.
Oh, it looks like the guy that came to save us.
That's cool.
You should meet the neighbors. I'm sure that they will love to meet you. Oh, and don't be weird, okay? This is our first week here, so... try to make it a pleasant one. Alright.
But Dad, I have to practice my swordplay before the exam.
Oh wait, we just moved here and you still have an exam? Oh, come on, Hedgie, man. I'm spending my day editing and... wait, you're spending your day at work editing and writing recipes? This sounds great. What a great thing to do at work. I like it.
Hedgie,
Just go meet the dang gosh darn neighbors. Jeez. We'll get into a little sparring practice when I get home. You're the man around here while I'm gone. Be good.
Okay. Bye, Dad.
All right. Cool. Thank you. Wait, can I... Oh, okay, that's not the dash button. I said somewhere I could dash. Which button could that be? I kind of want to make some of these. Eggnog smoothies sounds good. Coffee milkshake. That gotta be good, man. Can't complain. Harlequin Village. Harlequin, I like it. Harlequin Village. Whoa! Oh! Hidden treehouse! Ow. Wait. So, the thing that exploded, but I got money? I like it. I like it a lot.
Yay!
Hello, I'm the new guy.
Hey, Miss Johnson.
Mrs. Johnson, really like the art style. That is cool.
Oh, hello, Hedgie.
You want? Can't say. I want to know interesting stuff. Can I? And also, I read that it's supposed to be like crafting and stuff in this game.
That can be cool.
That can be really cool. Hello, old lady. How you doing?
Oh, hello. I
got a cookie. A giant cookie. Amazing.
Grandma made cookies.
Alright. Cool. So we got a cookie from Grandma. It's probably a super OP healing item. That's the way I like it. I like it a lot, actually. Okay, can we... farming berries. Be back soon. Aw, come on, I just wanna buy stuff. I never get to buy anything in this game, man. It's in. Hello! Can I talk to you?
Would you like to rest?
No. But I want to talk to everyone. Because otherwise my dad would be embarrassed and we don't like that, man. I don't even know. I would love to have a run button, actually.
Oh, hello. I'm just making sure that these plants are healthy and growing.
Oh, okay. Cool. You do that. Have fun. Oh, I like that they put in a lot of details in this game. There's a lot of, like, small stuff. Like in distance, you can see birds flying. That's pretty cool.
Well, hello there. You must be Hedgie. I met your father earlier. Very nice man. Here's a little something.
50 gold. Thanks, Grandpa.
Just spend it on candy.
Okay, I won't.
I not seen you before. You must be new in town. Welcome to Harlequin Village.
Alright. That's cool, man. That's cool. That's very cool. I got stuck. Always getting stuck. Typically. Oh, that dog is crazy. Let's talk to this girl. Hello.
Hey, Hedgie. Your dad just ran by, and oh, I heard Rose were looking for you.
And me just spent it on candy. Might as well, but the shop was closed. What am I supposed to buy now? Hello, you. I recognize you too, actually. Well, oh wait, what the heck? He looks super weird. It looks like, he looks like a really young guy here, and the beard looks like a really old guy. Oh, well, maybe he's a hipster.
It's just hipster. Well, hello there. You must be Hedgie. I met your father earlier. Very nice man. Rose has gift for you. And welcome to the village.
All right. Cool.
Oh, dear. Rose is looking for...
Oh, okay, so maybe girl is Rose. Rose, is that you? I like you. I like your hair.
Oh, hello. How are you?
I'm good. My name is Hedgie. I just moved into town.
Oh, my name is Rosalind, but everyone just calls me Rose. Rightfully so, I love roses, and it just happens that I have a rose for you to welcome you to the village.
Alright. Did I get it?
Oh, no, I can't find it. It's a special blue rose.
Like the game title!
What? I must have dropped it outside when I was picking flowers from the garden. Will you help me find it?
Of course!
Oh, thank you. I'll check in here. Perhaps you can check it out.
Good solution. so the sprite doesn't have to move around too much. I like it. Good, good job. Outside, in here? Wait, so in the garden? In the garden. Nothing in here. Alright. Okay. Oh, up here!
It's blue up there.
That's a blue one. Ooh! You found a blue rose. Alright. Okay, let's talk to Rose again. And she'll be happy. She'll be like, oh, that's a rare rose. Like me. And then I will agree. And we'll be friends forever. Hello.
Did you find a rose?
I did.
Oh, that's the rose. Thank you so much for finding it. Well, now I can formally give it to you. To not only welcome you to the village, but also being such a sweetheart. Blue roses doesn't exist in nature. My mom and I dyed the stems, so they grow out naturally blue.
Roses have their own meaning. I forgot what blue means. Oh, that's cool. Super interesting. Thank you very much. Good story. I like it. Okay.
Thanks. You know a lot about roses. I can see why people call you Rose, huh?
Except for, her name. That's cool. I like it. That's great.
I love roses. All flowers are nice. They're so pretty and they smell amazing. Let's go outside. I want to show you some of the other flowers I have.
Alright. Sure. It's not like I'm in a hurry to practice my sword arc. Sword art, that's a good anime.
I was planting sunflowers with my mom earlier today. Aren't they pretty?
Oh, yeah, I guess so. Flowers really aren't my thing. I'm trying to be a knight.
Well, even knights have to stop and smell the roses every now and then. They help you so breathe.
It's true. Ouch, something bit me. Ouch, the bees are stinging me. What on earth have I gotten into them?
Oh no, here they come again.
Oh, I'm gonna have to battle them. Rose, get behind me! Oh, first battle with a bee. I like that. Dip. Okay, sword skill. Cover one of your L. Oh no, that's not good. Sword. Hornet. Ah! Yeah. Oh, I like the health bar. Like how it moves. Like you don't really slash it down. Dip. This is the insane hornet. What? Stop it. Kill him. Yeah. Amazing skills and also I'm poisoned. I hope this is the kind of game that takes away the poison when the battle is over. Otherwise I'm gonna be sad. I got no experience and no gold and no treasure. Why would I do that? I could just have ran. I should have ran.
Woo! Woo! My hero, thank you so much. Let's get you inside so I can heal you.
Oh, okay. What wound?
Sure.
I mean, thanks. Yeah, persistent poison. Yeah, I agree. It sucks. But that's what, it's kind of new. In newer games, they, like, remove the poison. Like, because it's a thing, because people are just annoyed with it.
You're a very kind boy, Hedgie. I can tell who's nice and who's not.
Well, you're right about that. Ha! Like a sixth sense. Sounds pretty cool. I'm going away to the academy when I grow up. To get my knight's honor. Then I'll be able to protect everybody. Or everyone.
Really?
I go to school with light magic regeneration, just like my mom. The classes are being up in the Griffendale. Griffendale keep this great. The side effect last after fights is not. Yeah, all of them. Oh, cool. That's where I'm going for Knights Academy. Do you want maybe to go there together? I can protect you from bees and stuff. Oh, I'm honored to have you as my travel companion. You know, I can just tell that we're going to be best friends, Hedgie. Oh, that's amazing, of course. Hedgie, if you have Mirage Season on Wii U, you should stream that. I would love to. What's... Okay, Mirage Seasons. I don't know what that is. But I guess I could get it, maybe. Is it expensive? Is it new? Is it old? It doesn't matter. It could be fun.
I think you're right.
Alright. I can check it out, man. I promise. 5 years later. All right. So we got the thing going here. All right. Oh. Whoa. Wait. Is that me now? I'm Michael. Tokyo Mirage Seasons. Fire Emblem. Oh, I have that on Nintendo 3DS, and I started recording it once because I was gonna do a let's play on it, but then I like got distracted, so I never did it. But I started recording it, and then I was like, stuff happens. But that is one thing I will record at one point. So, but I didn't know that they had one for Wii U. That would be awesome because Fire Emblems is amazing. Not that one. You didn't like that one? Dude, I think it's cool. It looks cool.
Hey, kiddo. Are you ready to make your way over to Hedgie? It's a long trek, so remember to take a sandwich with you. Oh, and here's a little something. Also, did my
cookie survive 5 years now, or is it gone? Small sword. That's amazing.
Well, Dad, it's perfect. Thanks.
Thanks you.
You're welcome, son. Don't forget to quit it.
How do I look?
I'll tweet it to you. Mirage has a different game. Alright, cool. Man, I like it. Which one? The new one? I only play it as the Awakening. And I like... Yeah, that's the one I have. That's the one I have. How do I look?
You just like your old man. I'm so very proud of you, son. Hedgie, you're very special. Don't let anyone tell you different. Because you're so special. Oh, and I love you. So much, son.
Thanks, Dad. I'm gonna get going. I told Rose to pick her up.
Listen to me, son. You're so special, man. Oh, so special. And take care of her. She's also special. Dad, I think I love her. I swear I'll guard her with my life.
Oh, that's amazing.
You know, son. I think you're gonna be alright. Love is fickle, but you're gonna be alright.
You look like an old man.
Oh, man. For the first time ever, you're gonna be all right.
Dad, I'll be fine. Really?
Yeah. Here, take this too.
Brimstone amulet. Wow, it's beautiful. What is it?
Hedgie, this amulet will protect you. Never take it off.
Not even once.
Do you hear me?
Okay, Dad. I'll never take it off.
Hedgie, it's crucial. Never take it off. He was your mother's. Jesus Christ, don't take it off.
Wait, what? It was my mother's and I was born with it?
Well, I don't want to get into details, but you were born with it, and that's basically it.
What? Are you saying there's something against...
Wait, what? Maybe I should have read.
It's just something wrong with me, man.
Now you're special! There's nothing wrong with you. You're perfect. Absolute. But don't take off the amulet, okay?
Okay, Dad, but...
No! You don't do it, okay? Rose, wait. Aren't you supposed to be a Rose moving with me now, okay?
Something icky inside. It's so icky.
Oh yeah, I gotta go. She's sweating.
Don't calm down. You're not that late. I'll meet you off Gryffindor when I can. Take care, son.
Oh, bye, Dad!
Alright. Okay, we're gonna equip all the things. Okay, let's first of all... Michael? Wait, so where is the amulet? Small sword. It's better. Right, so I have the amulet, but it's like... key item, maybe? It's never... Oh, this one. It's never a blue, the blue rose, I like it.
The bros! Oh, the sword!
No, wait. Sword? Okay, I don't get it. Why is my name Michael now all of a sudden?
My name was Hedgie! What's going on? This is all weird! Did it switch my name? Really? I did! Amazing!
Rose! My name is different now, but you can still love me, because I love you so much.
Rose! Rose, you will be my cleric.
take care of me, all right? Hello? No, you're in the way.
Hey, Hedgie, I'm all ready. Let's get going.
All right, we're... Wait, so... In the... They know my name is Hedgie, but in the menu, my name is Michael? Or maybe it's like my angel name. Oh, the Archangel. Isn't that the name of Michael? If they go for like some kind of mythology thing, I don't know.
We're heading south, east, to the village of Moa. We'll stop there for crossing the bridge to Griffin.
The Griffin Man.
I'm ready. We should gain some ground before nightfall. Let's get going. Rosalind joined the party. Also, I bring along my book of alchemy. Oh, it's awesome. It's different recipes that will show us how to craft various potions and food to increase our stats.
Isn't the Archangel Gabriel? I think they're different. Gabriel, because they're four archangels. Am I wrong? I remember it being like four. Maybe Gabriel is the main one. It's like the same, because they're like archdemons, but the demons are more like, or it's a demon from hell. So it's like Lucifer the Fallen, I don't even know. The Fallen Angel, I don't want, he doesn't come, I don't know. I think it's the archangels, I think there are four of them. I don't really know. I don't remember. And I'm not gonna Google it now. Shout out to Google. It's better than Bing. Hashtag burn. The good image, I tweeted it to you. Oh, you did? That's amazing. Wow, that's awesome. For two reasons. You're so smart, Rose. You amaze me every time I see you. Epic Michael! What's up, humans? Beautibus! So beautiful! Hedgie, my big protector, you're so sweet! Oh, yes, I am. Bye! Can I save somewhere? Please? No, so that's a treasure. Can I take that treasure somehow? Maybe I can go up here. No? Nothing? I don't see the symbol, man. I don't see it. Yeah, let's go. Oh, we go to shop. We can buy candy. I mean, not candy. We can buy other stuff. Farming berries. Jesus, for 5 years? Worst shopkeeper ever. Maybe we need to save him. Let's try. I don't even know. Whoop. Ah. I'm not sure about the lore. Whoa! What's up with this lag? Help! The screen doesn't move. Help! I'm just holding downward. I'm just holding to the sides, hoping for the best. Okay. By the way, this game is not done. So be okay. It's okay. Be okay with. No, it's a giant spider! Help! Cover. No. We're gonna kick this guy. Blue Arcanine. A bow. We have a bow and light magic. Heliosa. Heliosa. Wingardium Heliosa. Blue Arcanine. Ah! Oh, dip! We killed him. Oh, wait. It's a bonus thing. I didn't see that. I didn't realize. Oh, I saw a little. I heard like a bird, a buzzing noise. Turned like I hit a button. I didn't realize that. Blue spider leg and broken gem. All right. Jesus Christ, with this lag. It's beautiful, dude. I got ate this Blu-ray of Harry Potter movies. And I'm gonna marathon those. That's awesome, man. I got the same thing for my brother in this Christmas. Oh. Dip. I hope he doesn't see this video. He probably won't. It doesn't matter. It is don't spoil him. Don't tweet that to him, please. For the next few days after. Don't tell Magnus. Look, Rose, look over there. No spoilers.
Bodan, don't do this. Gryffindor is about to fall and I intend to join the winning side.
Don't watch the stream, Epic Bro. That's true.
How could you betray- Whoa!
saved your shit shot. I'm done with you. And I will. Don't ask me to join you again. Or next time, I'll kill you.
Ah! You can't betray me that easily. Ugh.
That needle guy is pretty badass. Yeah, that's cool attack.
Oh! Oh, I'm gonna fight for him. Okay. Yain sword. Boda. But. Oh, no, bonus hit. God dang it. Okay. Don't kill me. Okay, kill him. Bonus. Oh, it's the wrong button. It's X. Okay, I saw it. Hey, escape. Okay, so I haven't learned. There has been no turtle so far, but it's pretty straightforward. So it's okay. No experience, no goal.
You dance funny, Ivan. Do not follow me. There is no light where I'm going.
Damn.
Oh, they jump really fast.
Those men were so powerful.
Yeah, I've heard of them. That must have been Master Bodan and Master Ivan. I forget which one is which, but all I know is they're brothers and they fight a lot.
Okay. Let's leave before they come back. Yeah, we might die. Whoa. Okay. Why is the game laggy? It should not be laggy. No. Jesus. Okay. Can I switch some kind of menu here? Option. Can I? No. Battle camera. Okay, I can't switch anything. Alright, cool. We're level 1. Can we fight something to level up? I want to level up. Let's walk in the forest. Let's walk in the laggy forest. Like a walk in the laggy forest. Oh! Amazing. Okay, it has some finishing touches of the game. Whoa! Michael's party. Got out. Michael? My name is Hedgie. Don't fool me, game. Okay, we're gonna kick that guy. What? Fight him. X. Yeah! Oh, I do 2 attacks? What? That's amazing. X. Aha! Oh, one more? What the heck? How long can I do this? Jesus, I'm just wrecking their faces.
Who are you, little bad flat? This fine little guy?
Jesus, you're OP. We're level 1, we just picked everyone's butt.
Yay! Oh, dip! We got a lot of things.
And grapes! I love grapes.
Those are amazing. Jesus. Okay. Little frame drops. It doesn't matter. As long as the music is good. Well, it's gonna matter a lot when we get to like a point when I need to navigate or something. Oh yay! Whoa! What the heck? Did water attack me? Hello, water. Oh no! It's a tentacle. Shout out to Pokemon. Ah! Kill him! Oh no! What? That's the wrong button. What? Why? No, don't make her blind. That's not cool. That's not what cool people do. No, oh, but different signs. I didn't even realize. It heals the self. Okay, let's see what the bonus thing. Oh, the bonus. That's just great. Jesus.
Heal.
Vengari Heliosa. Kill him. Kill jellyfish. See. You also. Kill him. Ah! Ha ha! Ah, okay, this is cool. Sight! Ah!
Lydios! Yeah!
Where am I? So. No! Ah, I pressed the wrong one. I tried to be funny and I stuck in my play. No! Ah! Shouldn't talk at all. Christ! Kill them. Tempo cool. You got two. Can we level up, please? I would love that. Oh! Fighting all the champs, too. Yeah. I want a cool attack, though. I want, like, the other guys that have, like, a special attack. Yeah. See! Yeah! Ah! Ah! Oh man, this is a good game. I love when you can do like this kind of bow when you're like paying attention and stuff. Oh. Ow. Kill him. Down. See. Haha. Ah. No more. Let's kill him. Let us kill him. Yeah. We got that head. Oh. Rosalie. Why didn't I get to name her, by the way? You should be able to name all- God dang it! Oh. You should be able to name all characters. That's important. Man, I guess I could just, like, jump into the script of the game or something. Whoa! We level up! Michael. You mean Hedgie? But alright. Okay, level 1. Level 2? Whoa! Okay, so, there's a lot of- I would like to have a middle step that says like this much more, because that will be a safe thing. Like, so, okay, I got this much, even though it's quick math, but still, like 2 and everything. Great. Oh, she also leveled up. Awesome. It did. We don't even need it. We're kicking everybody's butt anyway, which is cool. Oh, come on. Bring it on. Whoa. Shark man, what are you doing here? Okay, you gotta heal yourself. We're not healing ourselves. Whoa! Are you kidding me with that? No! Ah! Let's concentrate. Jesus Christ, man. This is that's not good. Attack and heal him. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa! Are you kidding me with that? Okay, down! Aha! And Z! Aha! Sharman, calm down, Shark Man. What's up, Shark Man? Jesus Christ. Oh my god, we need to heal all the time now. Oh, because all other battles have been pretty easy. Oh no! Oh, Jesus. Well, as long as it doesn't do that bubble attack all the time. Ooh, bubble attack all the time, then we gotta do great. Ah! Aha! There we go. Messing all of them in the face. Okay, we do not need to attack all. No, don't bubble a guy. That's not cool. That's not what cool people. I gotta go fast. Ah! Oh, I didn't see it. Alright, and also now. Okay, great. X! Oh, that's wrong. Right. Great. Oops. Wrecking all the faces. Go heal. No, don't kill her. Ooh. Oh, help. Help me in the chat. Jesus. Oh, yes. That was crazy, man. Oh, my. Yeah. Filtered water, armored stone, and broken gems. And this is just to get to school. The quickest way to school. Oh, we level up again. Alright, 2 and everything. A new skill! I wanna see the new skill! I think that's all of them. Rose, are you hurt? I'll be fine. Just a scratch. I can heal it. You were very brave, Hedgie. Thank you. Alright, it's cool. So, it's all good, yeah. It's all good. Jesus, why is it laggy here? This should not be laggy. Oh, but yeah! Okay, so let's check the skills. Michael. He says new skill! Was he supposed to be? I think it was like one, like first boss thing going on there. Nobody get a new skill! It said new skill! Why didn't I get a new skill? What the heck? Aspiring to be a knight! Okay, so can she heal us outside of battle? Oh, she can! That's awesome! That's actually really, really useful. Alright, okay. He got a small sword. Huh? Did I like? Okay. I really want to get out of this goddamn map. Huh? Okay, go down, please. Edgy boy. There we go. Jesus Christ. Well, this is not broken. Come on, Dev. Okay, come on. Oh. Upward. No! Please. One step closer. There we go. Okay, let's go out. Let's go inside. Thank you. Hello, villager Moa Village. Sup?
Welcome to Moa Village. I like your hat.
This is a church. Can we save and heal? Said well or both?
Would you like to save your progress?
Oh yeah. Cool. Blink twice if you not blink. Okay, cool. We did it. We saved. This music is cool. I like it. In. But I just... Oh, maybe need to rest so we can get, like... So we can get MP back. Yeah, 50. Okay, so we can afford that. Also, we can save again now, I guess? Maybe? No? No save! Oh, this is the worst in. But it's okay. It's okay. Oh, weapon shop. Yeah! Let's go buy stuff for our, all our money. We don't need to save up.
You're gonna need some money to protect your craft.
Alright, cool. Quit. Okay. Oh, I can... No, okay, it doesn't matter. I need to still buy. Okay, that's weird. Giant sword? But how do I see... Okay, and also, what's my... Oh, I can afford one. Should we... Oh, and Rosalind can plus... We should go for a giant sword, right? Hedgie, you need that giant sword. Yes. Equipped. Michael. Optimize. Oh, I love when they have optimize buttons. Great! We did it! What a pro! I like this. Doing well so far. Well, the only complaints I have so far about the game is like the frame drops. Because there are a lot, there seems to be a lot. Oh, I can bought armor, man. But especially on the world map.
Hey, why don't you take a look around?
Alright, cool. Whoa, small shield. Plus one defense. Let's do it. I'm sorry, Rose, but you ain't getting nothing. Equipped. Optimize. Yeah. Plus one defense. That's probably gonna be helping us forever. Alright, let's just go up to whatever is in this town. Oh, item shop. Also, I like the sizzling water. Bubbles. For sizzling? Oh, I missed it. There's only shops in this town, and now I can't buy anything.
Hey, do you need items?
Yeah, but we can sell my old sword. What? What? One out of... Oh. Ah, I get it. Oh, okay. Let's see. Can we sell the brimstone necklace? Ah. Oh. And also, my cookie should be... Oh, giant cookie. It heals 25. It still works. Giant. How much do I get for those? Where does it say how much I get? Two? Jesus Christ, this is the worst shop ever. Ever. Oh, anti venom. Man, I can't buy anything. I just wanna win. Hello? What's up?
I'm so worried. Why would anyone help the children?
Is something wrong?
It's a nasty troll. It took away my little boy. Please help him.
More information, please. Alright. The troll somewhere. I guess we need to go find him? Elder's house. Hello.
Oh, hello, young warriors. You finally arrived.
Do we know you?
No, we haven't. I am the elder of this village, a woman. Gold wings told me to wait for two warriors, a male and a female.
A woman with gold wings? Ha! Sound like an angel!
It was. She told me to wait a traveling couple. They will be helping us find the missing children.
Missing children? I heard something about that while walking through this village with the one person around. She told us. That was pretty cool. Do you have any more details? Maybe we could help.
Yes, we know who took them. A vicious troll who lives in the cave to the north of Moa. He comes to our village and terrorizes citizens. The last time he came, he demanded we give him the whole season's crops. We We couldn't say yes. It would stop. So he kidnapped two of our children. His actions has devastated the people. We have only one warrior who guards this village beside me, and I do not know where he is.
Don't worry, Elder. We'll find the kids and bring them home safe.
Oh, thank you. But you must hurry. We all fear for their lives.
Hedgie, we are not warriors. We haven't even been in first class yet. I'm not sure if we can defeat an entire troll by ourselves. Rose, this is my purpose. The whole reason I'm traveling to be a knight is so I can protect people. I can't just ignore people in danger, Rose, you understand? Ashley, what's up? Hello, girl. Are you stopping by for a moment? That's cool, that's cool. I hope you're feeling great. I hope you're feeling fine. Hope you're having a great day. Don't you? Of course I do.
Don't worry, Rose. I'll protect you. I always protect you.
Hedgie, I.
Rose, let's go. Let's get got where we got kids.
English is hard.
We got kids to save.
Right.
Guys, just one last thing, warriors. If you are to kill a troll, I will imbue the power with you so you may destroy the rocks the troll hides.
Whoa!
That's cool. Now you can destroy the rocks that blocks your path. Please, warriors, hurry.
Alright, let's do it.
Let's mess them up. And also, let's go this way.
This is the same way. Oh yeah, let's check this house before I go anywhere. There could be treasures. Probably not, but it could be. What's up? How you doing? Please help my son! I'm setting dinner and I know where the troll can take him! No, help! That's terrible! It's terrible, Hedgie. We have to do something.
Of course. I want treasure, though. Won't do it for free.
Maybe I will. Probably will.
Don't even know.
Okay, person, can you follow me? No, okay, we're gonna save, though. It feels like a good thing to do. Yes, so we don't need to do all the talking again if it were to like lag.
Yay.
Also, I like that you can walk diagonally, because you can't do that in all RPGs. It's a good detail work. Okay, let's go north. Let's lag our way north. Not broken. And also north? Is it like this way? Hello? No? This way? North?
Jesus.
Do I have to fight people here again? No? Alright, cool. Thank you. Lagging! Epic adventure! Lagging adventure! We're gonna fight again. Also, I want that alchemy. Whoa. Alchemy thing going sword. I don't have any skill. It said I had a new skill. Why does it lie? Do you have a new light? Okay, kill him. Kill him all. Whoa! I'm OP now! Let's see. Hey, there we go. The Hedgie is just gonna wreck his face. Wreck him! Wreck his face for real! Oh, there we go! Ah. Such a game. Yeah! Whoa, we got a lot of stuff. I wanna see if we can do something, actually. Let's try that. Okay. Synthesis. Craft items. Exotic cherries. Oh, I need stuff. Okay, so I need grapes and 500 gold. What? Is it like a first time thing? Why is everything so expensive? 500 distilled water. What the heck? Feta cheese! Yay! Oh, I need feta cheese for a swing of Belgium. Okay, cool. Jesus. Why is this a lot of... A mighty carrot! We
We can make them from the three delicious apples. Amazing. That's logical. I like it. Alright then. Why not? Lagging to the right. Lagging to the right. Okay. There's a little thing here. Can we go inside of that? No. Ah. Okay. Lagging to the north. Lagging to the left. Oh, this is lag time. You just need to be patient, man. You all need to be patient. Whoa, these guys are gross. Man eater? That's the worst thing. Yeah, right. I think that when I took 200 damage, it must have been pretty good then. Of course it was, but still. But it was still pretty cool to do that. X! No! Wrong button. Ow. Ow again. You kill the other guy. And you kill him. See? He's so much more OP. Yeah. Oh, it's a cool animation where they like blow up. When they- Ah! No! Ah! Oh man, I shouldn't talk about the game when I'm trying to play. Like when they blow up, they're like blowing up. Blowing up like in the field. Blowing up in existence. It's pretty awesome. Oh, come on. I wish this game wasn't so laggy. It would be so nice. I ask for so little. Destroy the rock. Yay, we did it. Okay, cool. Hope the new area doesn't lag. Please. Aww, what? Aww, can't read writ of null. What? Are you kidding me with this? Cannot read properly with writ of null. Okay. Well, good thing we saved. Okay. Amazing. This game is so finished. Rap, rap. Okay, let's just start it again and let's try again. I am very open to try it again. All right, let's just see if it breaks down. It could be something wrong. Hopefully it's not something wrong. It will be terrible. Come on, man. I'm gonna have to go for the
Oh, there it was. There.
Why do you keep jumping all the time? You fucking freak! You're a freak!
That's amazing. Okay, why the heck would this, like, crop itself? Amazing! What a gameplay! Totally not broken. Okay, and... Rup. Okay, I don't know where that was cropped myself. That was super weird. That's why playtesting is... Ah, I guess so. I guess that's true. Did I press new game or continue? Oh, there we go. There we go. Let's see if it works this time. That's good that we saved. That's what I'm gonna say. This is... Yeah, as you say, that this is why they want people to test play it. And hopefully... Whoa! It's not lagging as much! Okay, that's cool. Great! The patience of an angel. Oh, death! I have high hopes for this, you guys. I don't know, because of the world map not lagging. For me, that's a win. That's a win, you guys. It's that worth the risk for it. We just lost like a minute. The world map is still pretty up. It was, but well, the game is in early turn action. They're going for greenlit on Steam, which they usually do for games that are almost done. And now it's not. It's still better. It's still lagging like the world map, but it's not lagging as much. And for me, as I said, that's a win. Because to be able to see anything, that's a... Well... It's still a little bit of things going on over here. Oh, hello, Mr. Man-Eater. You haven't met me, pal, but I met you, pal. You you're gonna die by the same sword as about. Oh, dip! Got him. Got him. Okay, you're gonna go. Alright! Woo! Alright. And out! With the spring. Yeah, I agree. This isn't the kind of games that usually have like frame rate issues. Because it doesn't have as many frames. Oh, wrong button! Jesus Christ, I shouldn't complain. Don't talk while doing combos. I don't even get it. Victory! Yay! Okay. Well, it's back. Oh, well, it's gone. Man. Alright. Kill him. Let's kill all of them. I don't even care. Kill him! Go. Ah! And out. You have to think fast, man. You have to always think fast. Aww. Why you hurt me? That's not what cool people do. Thank you very much for dying. Okay, it's moment of truth, you guys. Let's see if the game is gonna break it or make it. Whoop! Can I save out here? No, cannot. Okay, let's see if the game breaks. The game didn't break! Yay! Dark Cave. Ooh, oh, the music game is awesome. Whoa!
Distilled water. You found it. It's very fresh. And you tasted the water. And you felt refreshed. Whoop.
Oh no! This giant rat! Let's kill it!
Jeez, it's so, like, everything's falling down for some reason.
Yeah! Kill him! That's a good hit. That's a great hit. Well done, Ghost. Wow. Whoa, it's need to heal. I totally forgot about that. Oh, the health bar is actually really... I would love to have it a little bit bigger. You can see, like, what is the numbers are there. It would be great to have, like, the line a little bit bigger. I guess I can make the screen bigger, but I don't want to. Not right now. Grapes! Yay, we level up! New skill! What does it do? What's the new skill? I want that! What is it? I don't have a new skill! Why are you lying to me, game? I want that! Can I, like, upgrade? Is that a thing? Can I... I found filtered water.
I need distilled water. Alright.
I wanna know. Why don't the game tell me? Tell me about the game. I really want to know. Yeah, I saw a treasure up there, so we need to go there. I don't care if there's gonna be even more battles. It says this is the RPG game and we need to level up anyway. No skill for Hedgie. But hurt feelings for Hedgie. All the hurt. Okay, we need to kill this one, otherwise he's gonna get hurt. A lot of hurt. Ooh, oh, there we go. Dang, Hedgie. He is skilled. He doesn't need no skill. But it would be great to have, like, one attack. Hedgie has all the skills. Yay! All the skills for Hedgie. Heal. Hurt. Ah! Oh. Yellow. Kill them all. We haven't in isolation. I just haven't recorded it, man. I haven't had time to record it. I was gonna record this weekend, and then I was like, I wanna do like an unserious video. And then I did that Titan Souls one, which was fun. But I'm gonna continue. I was thinking about streaming it, but then I got scared. But I guess if this game breaks down, like, so it's unplayable, then I might try it again. I don't know. Maybe I will. I don't know. Or maybe I'll stream it later. I don't know. I have a lot of, like, plans. Giant sword? But I already have a giant sword. You mean I spend all that money for a giant sword? And I have found it? Come on. That sucks, man. But don't you worry. It's a coming. It's a coming. Whoa! Oh, it looks like swords, but it's bats. Best part is getting boring and make better cuts. Oh, maybe. Maybe that's. Oh, Jesus. Kill him! Kill the bat! Kill Batman! Yeah. I could scream there. Well, I know, I don't. But I haven't decided if I want to. Maybe I should, like. Oh, you mean kill it? Come on, Rose. You have one thing to do. One thing. Literally. One goddamn thing to do. Yep. Not that hard. Oh man. Ugh. But it's a super scary game. Actually, like, even though I played like Soma, I played Amnesia and stuff, and I played Outlast, this game really gets to me when I'm playing it. And I guess it's because of the uncertainty in the game. Because you really don't know anything. And it's kind of hard to navigate where to go. Maybe it's easy, I'm just stupid, but it's also, I don't know, I feel that it's kind of, can I go this way? No, this way. I feel it's kind of hard. But I'll get into it, man. Don't you worry about a thing. Let's go this way. Oh. There we go. Kill the bank. You can also kill the bank. Okay, can we get some better hits now, Rose, that's not a better hit, that's a worse hit. All the bad hits, Rose. Come on. Everything hurts. Don't kill me. Kill the bank. You kill the bank. Poor widow. It's like, I don't know, I feel like I get really fast into like regular RPG games, so you get really chill, and you're like, oh, I don't have to press anything, then you have to be active in battles. You have to refer to the map, but the map is all technically, it's vague, it shows where to go. Yeah, well, I realized that in the last episode, as you might have noticed. I had no idea, and I was like, oh, there's a map, that's cool. 200 gold! Yay! Whoa, hello! Okay, let's, I want a skill. Why don't I have a skill? It feels like it's broken. I just want a skill, man. Kill him. Okay, Rose, can you please do, like... Can you kill one? That would be great. I was screaming in my head, look at the flipping man! I bet you won. I bet you won. Over. Over. Ah! Also, we need to, like, get... I realized I have no healing items. Which means that when her MP is gone, I'm pretty much... But on that end, I think that, like, heal was... 4 MP. Freaking YOLO mode. Yeah! YOLO mode! I like it. It's fun. And also, I only died once by the alien so far. Have I died by anything else? No, I only died once. No, I died by the people that found that they had a generator thing. I died there also. I forgot about it. That was also really hard, because it's hard to know how well you're hidden. Oh, I found great. Can I go up here? No. Keyword. So, yeah. Well, you know me. Hello, Batman. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, shit. I forgot about my health. Oh, I wanted to say hey. Ah! Ah! And also, I just realized that the bat's shadow is not really holding on to the bat. I think that's cool. No, hiding space is forever. If you stay put, the alien will find you. Yeah, but I haven't hidden that much so far. I've been moving around quite a lot. Yeah, distractions. Oh, that's smart. To throw stuff. That's smart. You're smart. Kill. Get it. Not give me more time. No, but that's the thing that people have been telling me a lot. Like, you have to distract him. That's nothing new for me. But it doesn't matter. It doesn't mean that I will understand how to do that. But I will sure try. And also, did you hear a little click? I think that's in the sound in the game, by the way. So I switched out my mic from the bad one that did a click, and now it's like the sound sometimes is like click. Like a, I don't know, electric, maybe, there it is. Yeah, what, like a, hello. Oh, Jesus, we gotta have to kill him. Alright, then heal. Why is it no kill him. Kill him. Just freaking kill him. Ow. I guess he has to kill him, actually. And then do that work. Ha! There we go. Yeah, that looks really good. Like the pixelation. Blowback. Looks awesome. Yeah! Got more grapes and anti-venom. Yay! Level up. Oh! Okay, so new skill doesn't mean new skill. It just says if I have a new skill, it says downwards. Alright. Quick slash. Amazing, thank you. And she did not get a new skill. Alright, now I understand it. Oh, she did! Curala. Now we need you to do all skills, okay? Light magic. Remove poison. I'm ready to stay. That's great. Okay, whoa. Okay. How much? You have half of your MP. That's not good. Okay. Alright, it's cool though. It's cool. We got this. Oh, don't tell me that's a heal shrine. Well, it doesn't matter. I just use MP to heal. That's good. Like the same game? Yes, I very much would like to. Thank you very much. Let's go to save file 2. Please don't break down on me. Bat in the rat? Ah, bat in the bat. All the bat. Oh, I used to use quick slash. Whoa! Get tricked! I would love her to get a critical hit though. Oh, like that.
Rose. Messing up though.
I think I should save like my MP with Hedgie for the boss battle though. Even though I really want to get the flash. We're gonna cause we can save and use in like all attacks on in the boss battle. Broken Gems. Alright, thank you for the broken gems. That's the best thing I ever saw. Hello? Oh no, it's a troll!
Crunch, you got company.
Who's there?
So you're the ugly fat troll that who kidnapped those children. Get them back now.
No, I'm gonna eat them. They're my dinner. Now you're my dinner.
Hedgie, look out!
Damn troll, I'm not so troll!
Whoa! Look at that little guy! Okay, attack all enemies. It's probably not as strong then. But let's see it once, anyway. And she can just shoot him. And we're getting troll. Ow. Ow. 80! Whoa! 170. Oh! I didn't kill him. Okay, we're gonna go for regular attacks. No, I don't know. I think it was pretty good, actually. Is he gonna attack both of us at the same time all the time? Whoa! Critical hit! Like a pro, y'all! There we go!
There we go.
Mess him up.
See, doing well. Okay, please do a lot of heal. Oh, that's good. That's a really good heal.
Okay, so the slash attack is actually really good if there's a lot of enemies. Like with the grinding area before this. And the draft. No, wrong. Don't talk well.
Okay, we need to concentrate.
Okay, concentrate here. No, not that. Whoa, whoa. Stop that, please. Okay, I'm glad you didn't hit that. Let's see. There we go.
La 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 la. Yeah 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 yeah.
Are these items maybe? We've healed 25. We need more. We need a lot more. It's not good, man. Socked into armor. We have socks. Oh, that's cool. Great advance. No. Okay. So.
Yeah! Hell. Oh, maybe. Oh, Hedgie can do like a guard next time. So that's fair. I think. So then, yeah, I think that's over. Rose. And you can heal.
I guess now.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, wait. Oh, so she only got... What? Wait. Oh, yeah, I healed him. Woo! Still. Who's Alice? Oh, okay. I didn't realize. Jesus. Oh, wait. Hopefully she's dying now.
Whoa! She did! Well... We might get tricked now. Help! Help! How much health does he have? Run? Ow. Michael's party was defeated. Oh, what? Man. I really, really... Oh, okay, we have to do from here. But it's cool. If it, now we're prepared, all right? We might need to like level up a little bit, maybe. I don't. Maybe good, but I don't want. Okay, so sword skill, it can go for quick slash here, and it will just shred all of them. Whoa! What? Jesus Christ! All right. Well, that's how you grind. I can't even see the attack, man. I think the frames of this game is broken. Hello.
Oh, Kronk, you got it coming, eh?
Who's there?
So you ugly fat, but you have to get
it. I'm gonna eat him. Ooh, gonna eat him. Ooh.
Don't eat him, please.
Alright, let's kill him. And she can, I think she should... Smart, like, yeah, just heal directly. Yeah. Yeah. Doesn't matter. That's perfect. Fine. Down. Good, my fingers doesn't think that I think that I do. What? Woo! Kill him. And heal Mike. That's the thing that, like, works. Worse than the acceptable flame rate is that I stop the mind day, man. Okay. Alright, heal it. Now she can just heal every second time and slowly it will go down, but we might make it longer. I think it'll make it longer. If I just concentrate, I can just kick it in the butt. Well, she would go for the I don't know how much more like armor I got from the thing though. I don't know how much that, how long it will be, or how good of an armor it is, actually. Ah, let's just attack him. YOLO! YOLO mode! Ow. Ow. Okay. Yeah. All right. Yes. Yeah. Amazing. Woo! Oh my god. Yeah. I don't want to die. Attack again. No, not a guard! God dang it! Oh, I'm so stupid. Why did I do that? Oh. That's what I got when I got out of the rhythm. Horrible, that's not good at all. I almost did it again. Ow. Ow. I lost so much of that. If I die now, I'm gonna be so angry at myself. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna be pissed. Feeling it? Great. Okay, sword, life, and my. Ow. Ow. Still do this for a while though. We'll do like 4 or 3 more times. Ugh. Kill him! Please kill him! Jesus Christ! This is so close! Why is it so close? It's like one of the first battles. Maybe I should just heal Mike. Yeah. Just heal Mike. Ah! Oh. Critical, please. Critical, please. Ah! Now we can do 2 more attacks. But she will be down. Attack. Ow. Huh. Ah. I don't wanna kill him. Die. Oh, come on. I can only do one more. Probably. Even though we get like the worst attack ever. Die. Oh! Hallelujah! Praise Jesus! Woo! That was so close.
Belt of Blades! The gyro on the Pinta and a string of Sulval.
Yay! Michael, level up! And, oh, she also got experience points. That's awesome. I hate it when they're down.
Master!
Oh, he blew up. It's too bad. Rose, are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
But more importantly, return the children at once!
Ah, you killed my most loyal troll. You will pay. Oh, yes. I'll make you suffer. Dark Void.
What, on me?
What did you do to us?
No!
I don't know who you are. They are children to kill my most ruthless troll, but I'll still show you the dark powers of the Nether Realms.
By the power of Helena!
Oh, yay! That's right!
I feel great! Rose, you did it! What happened? Something just came over me just now. I don't even know where I did that. I was almost as if I was possessed.
Quickly, we have to save those children. Yeah, let's kill this guy.
What is this? You summoned the light? Impossible. How could you? That means that you're a light bearer. I must report this to the Grand High Witch at once.
The Grand High Witch? Oh man, that's crazy. You're not going anywhere, Buster. You're under arrest. That's right, Buster.
You disgust me in more ways than I can possibly possible. I'll rip you out of there for my stomach.
What? Don't kill me.
My turn to do a nappy bastard.
Whoa. Oh, we kill him? Will stop?
We saved the children.
Are the kids alright?
Yes, we're okay, but I'm so hungry, man.
Hang on, guys. We'll take you home. Thanks for the power fist, stranger. What's your name?
I'm Jessin. I live in Boa. Oh, it's the fighter that we were waiting for, man.
I came down to get the kids back. Our elder just isn't strong enough anymore to protect the village. I was in the woods meditating at the time.
Soon as got bad, I told that I was going to follow your trail. And it means that you're Hedgie.
Yes, that's right. Or Michael.
And you must be Rose. Elder said you your bright soul.
Didn't mention a beautiful girl. It is very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Yellow Olsen.
Black stare. Oh man. So yeah, Justin, is it? Whoa, dude. What's with the shouting? Hey, I get it. No problem, buddy. I was actually getting my mask. How do I exit plane? I just say hello. Now listen. We need to get these kids home. Once we do that, you need to see the elder. He wants to talk to you.
Hedgie, are you alright?
You seem a little bit flustered. I'm just fine. I'm just embarrassed. Hedgie, it's okay, you know. You don't have to be jealous.
I don't.
We need to get going, you two. Don't forget the kids. We're starving. Right, we need to get them back to the village. Let's go! But first, loot this place. Let's loot this place, please.
You have not won. You have only
You have only sealed your...
You only sealed your tomb. You will all suffer greatly.
Shut it. Like the letter said earlier, you're under arrest.
No, I don't think it will.
What?
No!
We have to go after him. How do we know where he went? That dude, like he was dabbling in heavy dark magic. Our elder might be able to trace his signature in the air. Let's head back there for now.
I can't believe he got away!
It's not your fault, Hedgie. It's okay, let's get out of here. Whoa! Oh, come on, I want to loot the place. Oh, treasures.
Welcome back, heroes. I sincerely thank you for returning the children to the birds. We are so very relieved they're still alive.
Our pleasure. I'm glad you could help. I'm happy everything turned out okay. In the cave, just was a mysterious man who used dark magic. He escaped, but Justin said you might know where he is. KJ knows. What's up? What's up? What's up? How you doing? Well, you like RPG games, man? The old school RPG maker games? This is a cool game. Dark Descent, the Blue Rose. It's cool, it's in early access, and the developer's like telling my friend Asher Raiden, like, you wanna play it? And he's like, I know Hedgie well, and I'm like, alright, let's do it. And here I am. Long story short.
Did you know where it was?
Very powerful enough to cast dark magic. Louis and Amanda, witches, live in what we call the Castle of Pain.
Oh, what did it do to deserve that name? That would be worse name. I haven't played RPG Magie in a while, bro. Be fussing around in the Rocket League Palace and Pokemon recently. Oh, that's awesome. Well, if you don't count Poke. I do.
Make it more powerful.
Why do you call it the Castle of Pain? Good question, Hedgie.
The noises come from the forest near the castle. Sounds like when a man screams. People have been known to venture in the forest, but only never return.
I return from the forest. Actually, it's not that bad. You get used to the screams after a while. Oh my god. Worst spell ever, if that's the thing. Or a person screaming. Then we might help them. I don't even know. I was trying to locate where they come from, but I get bored and try to come. Oh, what a hero. I like him.
Warrior, I must ask you for help once again. I fear if you don't take dog care of the even now, they will grow in strength and numbers whenever I come.
Well, we have the Gryffindor Keep. We have classes to attend. Maybe someone at the Keep can help.
Gryffindor hell, I never sent.
Have never sent us their aid? What a douchebag castle.
We have asked, but they're too busy fighting a war upstairs. There's no one who can help us.
So, you would ask us instead? I am all for helping people, but that guy we fought never killed us. We would have been dead if Rose hadn't saved us.
I don't know why I did it. It was just like Oro and attendant come on me. When I blacked out and I came back, we were head and heel.
You may dare have an aura of an angel. It shines so bright. This is how I knew you were a heron. I'm on the side.
Me? Oh, I love Goddess Helena, but I haven't
been to school yet to master different healing techniques.
Well, I decided you'd come from above. You're a pure soul. May I stay perfect until we're at.
Oh, wow, thank you. Very nice of you to say. Shall you see my soul? How do you see my soul? Please tell me. It's so interesting.
Oh, sure. Divine.
Oh, you mean divine?
Oh, it's divine. Demons. Angels. It's divine. Yes, that stuff.
Sounds like dangerous stuff. Amazing.
You need to hear us. Come on, evil. Not more than ever. Please help us.
I never say no to a person in need, and I'm not about to start now. But he almost... He did. He actually did. God dang it, Hedgie. Why do you lie? But that Marius guy almost killed us. How are we supposed to defeat him? Oh, do the thing.
I hold him union with the holy light and be able to protect you from his most devastating dark might. He will be picking with one through that heart. Be careful.
Where's this castle of pain? It's southwest from here, through the forest.
Yes, sir. You must go with it. You know the way, and you are most powerful in your youth.
Yes, Elder, I'll do my best.
I have a fine gift. This is a book with the most finest recipes, crafting stones and gems. It will offer you armor and weapons.
Whoa, thank you, Elder. This recipe has come in handy. Amazing. Can also... No, I want the treasures. I want to steal what he has.
Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. Let's steal the treasures.
An infusion gem was found. And also the blue treasure seems special, so let's steal it. An armor stone was found. Alright. Alright. Couldn't be better. Could not be. Could be. Should we? Okay, so what synthesis? Craft icing. Power infusion gem. Powers. Armor stone. I don't know. What are these? What do they do? Castle of Pain. Why not just Castle of Agonizing Death to all who visits? Well, that sure would take would make me not visit. Maybe they'll fool the inde and be like, oh, hello. Welcome in. Sumo Ninja Techniques. I like this guy. Body Slam. And Enrage. Power up an ally, increase your attack and defense. Alright. Good times. Good timer. Should we like... Let's see if we can buy... Oh, we need armor. I think that's better to buy, actually. Also... Oh, wrong button. I think there was supposed to be a dash button. I think. It said like, oh, do you want dash? Or the short castle of... Cow... Quatau? What? I don't know the reference, I'm sorry. Okay, let's see. Wait, so he... Okay, for Michael, that thing is really good. Oh, and that is really good. Can I go for that? And that, actually. We have the money. And also, what do you... Okay, she wants the bathrobe. Alright, alright. And nothing more. What do you want, man? You don't want anything? Worst. You're the worst. Optimize. Thin hair. Okay, and now equip Jesus. Rosalind. Optimize. Yeah. Nice. That was great. Who would have thought it? Alright, we need to... what? We need to heal? Do we have full health, right? Yeah? We can buy some heal stuff, maybe? The heal stuff, like we have in inventory, sucks. It really, really sucks. It's like, we need to heal like 400 or 500, otherwise it's worthless. It is not healing items. Why do you lie? Wow. Oh, they're really expensive. 2,000? Jesus. Okay, I think there was a shop up here, right? Already forgotten about the one place we've been to. It's so hard to know. I do need items. Yes, please. Plot twist. Castle of Pain is actually extremely popular holiday resort with ridden with painy, but often dessert. Yeah, it's massages for everyone. And grapes, they heal 50. 50 is nothing. That's nothing. That's worthless. Oh, come on. And
then maybe it's like this synthesis thing. Because we have, we needed what? Grapes to make exotic cherries and 500.
What?
It really costs 500. And now I did one. Finish. But, oh, I think it's in the menu. Okay, so we made one thing. Still going strong, I see. Yes! I made a thing, but I don't... Wait, what is it? We made that. Okay, oh my god. Oh, so this game, it's like, I can only buy, like, grapes, which heals 50. It costs 100 each. I need 3 to make exotic cherries, which also cost 500 when I make them. So to make an okay healing item, I need to spend 800 gold. That's harsh. That is really... Like, if it were 500, it would be more okay. But still, Jesus, that's harsh. It's a steep penalty. I don't know. Maybe it's... Maybe I'm not... Should be okay with... Because maybe Rose is just all you need. I get it, man. You got quiet all of a sudden. It's okay. It's okay, man. Still, did you see that I won? Did you see that at least? Or didn't you? Wait. Oh, there we go. We won the battle. And that was half the fun. Okay, let's see if the world map still lags. Hopefully it doesn't. It seems to be lagging. Yay! Okay. Southwest, they said. So let's see if we can lag over there. I still think it's weird that... Whoa. Okay. Alright. Oh, okay. Alright. Reminds me of old Final Fantasy games. Yeah, man. In a good way. You didn't. Sure, it was epic. So I missed something. What's going on? Yeah, dude. We went for a hike. It was beautiful. Wait. Where can I find this thing? No, we killed a boss monster. It was great. Okay, armor stone. Can I use this? Use armor stone. I can't. Alright. Power. Okay. Maybe I need to make an item able to be socket? I don't even know. Water is purple.
It's poison. Don't touch this. This water rots the earth. It seeps from the castle.
How could they do this to nature?
Well, it's the castle of Piney. So, why wouldn't they? They need to do something. Whoa, that's a fancy enemy! What's up, fancy big world? Garuda? Okay, let's mess him up. Katana! Yeah! Aw, that's not cool. Oh, down, forward. Combo! Take down one. No. Okay. Take on two. No. X! Woo! Like, quick time, X again. There we go. Kill him. Did he die? No. Okay, kill him. Please kill him. There we go. Amazing. Yeah, but Beautimus is going to the Castle of Piney. Or Pain, as the common folk calls it. Piney. Are we gonna defeat evil cultist people or witches? I don't even know. Whoa! And hopefully we can find it. Oh no! It's a forest wisp. Hey, forest wisp. Hey, kill him. Come on. Yeah. Oh! It is. God dang it. Okay, then I'll fix it. Good to tell, man. It's really good if you said so. Then I can actually fix it. Let's fix it down to maybe something like this. How about that? Is that better? Okay. I think I missed attack now, though. Let's... How about that? Is that better? Jesus Christ. It's still loud. I can see the things. Is that better? It's a lot better, I hope. And also, God dang it! I got hurt! Did it break again? What? What broke? The game? No. What were you talking about? What? You're fooling me. Oh, wait. Did the screen turn black when I press this? Did it? No? It didn't. Well, then. Yeah, I can hear me better. That's, if the action button is action attacks charges each time, you should have a little more time to input them. You should have... Wait, action buttons or addiction attacks change. I don't. What? Yeah, they change every time, man. Or it froze. Oh, okay. That's weird. It doesn't look broken for me. Not in the OBS either. It makes me worry when I see you say that, though. On YouTube, it's fine. Yeah, man. Like a pro, you're looking on YouTube. I'm sorry for the delay there. I honestly don't know how to fix the delay. For what it is, I think it's okay, at least. Would like to save a game? Alright, save my game. Please, thank you. Please and thank you. You rarely time to input the button to get an extra attack. Yeah, I do. I very, very... Hello, sir.
Howdy. Name's Chuck, but my friends call me Buck. I'm a bounty hunter. If you bring me 4 gourd of feathers, I'll give you 750 gold and a pentagold infusion gem.
And the body can palm shanks, you can give you more time. Bounty. Quest. Turkey in the school. Alright. Alright. Okay. Well, we killed one of those. But it looks like you got glued those. Yeah. Some characters really do. They look like they have like glued mustache and beard on them. I think it's cool. It's a little bit silly, and I like it. You know what? You are gonna heal. And you are gonna use a body slam. In reality, it's like 12. Yeah. Sounds about right. Oh, come on! Not cool, dude. Whoa! Alright. So that explains why it was so expensive, the attack. Michael, level up. Rose, level up. Oh, the other guy didn't level up. Wait, did we get the feathers? Do we have the feathers? Gerudo flesh. Yeah, we have 2 of them. Okay, so we need fair them. I guess we could just hang around here and kick him's butt. Kick all the butts. Hello, Mr. Bird. I have heard stuff about you. Fight. Yeah, it's not one. Great. Okay. Let's not use that now, though. We need to, like, heal a little bit. And, oh, come on! Oh, I like the little design to have little small birds on him. That's just cute. That's very cute. Oh, I used it when the ninja guy used his sumo body slam attack. Oh, wrong button. He used more than half of his MP. Oh, so OP attack. Oh, man. I should have stayed up instead. That's cool. We got this. Because when we get to like a boss battle, he will be really useful, I bet. To have that thing, it'll take like 4 attacks. Ah! It'll take like 4 attacks in 1. Which is OP as crazy. Can we get another feather? Yay, we got another feather! Alright, let's go over here and take the thing. Honestly, it looks a little bit weird with like the forest being like all black. It should be like dark green or something. Or am I wrong? Maybe I'm just overthinking it. Yes! Perfect! Then we don't need to hunt him anymore. Okay, heal him and then kill him. Can I like dodge? No. Well, I don't know if I did that right. Oh no! Oh, concentrate! God dang it. Why would I not do that? So like usual business on my channel. You don't even know, man. Kill him. Kill all of them. I don't like that attack. Yeah, that's my... Jesus, the concentration is insane. It's such an easy thing. I have 6 buttons to look over, and then I'm like, oh, I don't know. Yeah! We did it. We got the feathers. Okay, cool. Mr. Man, we got the thing. Y'all got your affairs for me? Thank you so much. Now I can make my costume. I'm playing Turk in the school play, but I want the costume to look authentic. Thanks again. You're welcome, Chuck. Or you can call him Buck, god dang it. Bounty. Yeah, mission complete. That's a cool thing. cool to have a little mission like... Let's save. Because we did it. That one. Yes, which... Oh, I walked in the poison. Why do I always walk in the poison? Poison? Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Okay, concentrate. Concentrate like crazy. We got this, man. Yeah! We got this, bro. Yeah! Yeah! Alright, okay, again. Again. Ah! Okay, okay. Last one, last one. Here we go. Another one, another one. There we go! Woo! Get shrekt! Get shrekt, son! Gruda feather. We got another one. Great. Can save on those. Don't know what we use them for. Maybe they were good in alchemy later on.
Guys, wait up. Something smells like sulfur. We're getting close to the cave that leads to the castle. Maybe it's coming from there.
I don't smell anything. Me neither. Okay. That's a weird little thing to put in there, but it's cool. Howling forest. Oh, where's the screams? I don't... It's not like I want to hear them, but...
That was the thing, man.
Oh, this bird again. Who would have thought it? Kill him. Kill him with fire. Oh, God. He got red again. Okay. X. Oof. Down. Yeah. Okay. All right. Yeah. It feels like this, you really, like, as long as you do this, it's not like you're doing well. It seems like the kind of game thing they need to be able to do in the game. Because I think the game overall would be, like, it's going to be super hard if you don't do that. And if you fail on them, like, and then it's going to be okay hard if you just do it regular way. I don't know. It's just a feeling I get from this game. Well, from that troll monster, because if I missed one more, I would have died. Or maybe I should grind. I don't know. Maybe it's a thing already. I hope not. Because, like, all... I'm so bad. I missed the bridge. It's like a huge bridge and I missed it. Oh, hello. Let's use Quick Slice. And Light Magic on him. And you can just use the regular katana. Shadow Hearts. Oh my god. Okay, down. We went 15. Okay, it's cool, man. Shadows get a similar system with time button pressing for additional attacks. They do? I guess that's really... Whoa. They gotta be... Wait, they didn't die? Aww. They gotta be kind of stressful then, I guess. But in the game you build without them, they only help you. Alright, that seems like a kind of thing that it usually is, like, it's usually that way. But this game, they chose to be like, oh, if you don't do that, you will lose. It's just a feeling I get. Could be that it's not like that, though, I guess. Kill him! There we go! Hedgie for the win. Or Michael. Michael for the win. Geo! Delicious apple! That makes the game more challenging. Yeah. It does, I guess. Well, it does. Okay, heal. Heal again. Okay, cool. But it's also why I said that the timing should be longer. Yeah, it really should. Because it's now on a level that if... Because I have pretty good reflexes. But... Yeah. But if you are like... really new to like gaming overall, like if you're a newbie, which is okay, but if you're new to games overall, then that would be like a problem. I guess. Kill him, because then you can't like progress at all, and then it feels like they have done something wrong with the game, man. There we go. Kill him. Kill the wisp. Wisp the wind. Like in World of Final Fantasy. Wisp the wind. Best attack. Why did you do attacks? It's not cool.
I hope it's not like a boss battle coming up soon, because first of all, it would be weird because it's like we just had a boss battle, but I don't have like any MP, and that's never good. If you're new to RPGs and you're not paying attention to them, you can miss it or not understand it. Yeah, because when I saw it, it didn't have a tutorial, so it's really easy to
Silent Cave. It's really silent, guys. I guess we're in the Silent Cave now. Hello, is someone out there?
Oh, we can heal. Oh, it's a heal thing. That's awesome. Heal and save thing. That's it. Oh, hello, Mr. Bates. Guess who's gonna die? All of y'all guys. Ninja's so fast. I can't do the Hedgie attack. Just want him to do that attack and everybody dies. It's so good. Really should like go around for a little bit just doing that for a few battles. Just to get up some experience. Because I can just stand next to this thing and just heal. But I won't, because I'm impatient. Which is also a problem with people who are new to games. It's not good.
There's definitely something up ahead.
Shadow Hearts is an awesome PS2 RPG. Is the one with the characters have like guns? And it's kind of futuristic? Because I think I've seen that. Or it's like detective thing. I don't know. I remember something like that. It was a few M-rated games from Midway. Really solid, yeah. I'll check it out, man. I guess, because I think I could have something like that. I don't know. So, whoa, okay. Well, this place...
I have been expecting you.
Who said that? Show yourself! Nope, not at all. Okay, well, I was wrong. Marius!
So, you know who I am. I bet it was that meddling elder of yours. Don't you worry. His time will come as soon as I get rid of you.
Come on, buddy.
You remember what happened to the last time you messed with me? I do remember. Which is why this time I'm surviving by lava. Come at me, bro, as they say.
Yes, demon fusion and dealing with heavy Japanese influences and story elements. Ah, that sounds cool. Maybe I really should check it out. He's just teasing you, Justin. Justin, I'm gonna call him Justin. Justin. Don't give in to his taunts. You think Resonance of Fate? Oh, actually I do. Good call, man. You really got you know your games, man.
But he's just so damn weak. Don't worry, Head. Yeah, I got this. Justin, no. But it's them. Justin.
Oh, he's such a douche.
Well, that's what you say easy. Now it's your turn.
I like my RPGs, man. I'll get it.
Dark Devastation?
Dark Devastation! Whoa.
Not this time. Yay.
What?
No more game, Marius.
It's time you answered your crimes.
You just don't have time to perform. I don't get that, man. You should be relaxing. You can't do that when you have a little dower. Can't spend all your time on RPGs, man.
That meddling elder. I will enjoy ripping you apart with my bare hands. Behold the dark power within me. My next level ascension.
Whoa! He transformed. He's charging. Rose, stand behind me. Oh, he jumped over him. I like that. Boop. What the heck? Oh my god! Whoa, that's gross! Oh my... Yeah! Okay, it feels like... Should I do cover? No. Let's just attack his face. And she will also attack his face. Ah! Ah! Baby Rain! There we go. Ow. Whoa! Stop that. 8? You took 8 damage? Are you kidding me? Oh, she's so bad. Well, she is the healer, so what did I expect? I just thought it would be a little bit better. X. Alright, oh my god, I'm getting close. Okay. Yeah. What? I didn't do the third one? Whoa! Not cool, man.
Baby Raiden.
Baby Raiden.
Okay, heal yourself. Kill him. Kill him. Oof. God dang it. Did you heal him or yourself now? Oh, you healed yourself? Jesus. Ugh. Dang it, Rose. No, wrong button! Oh, that's bad. Dang it. Oh, I like that he takes like the same amount of damage. Oh, gives the same amount that I heal. It's actually the exactly the same, I think. No! Oh! Think about the combat. God dang it, Hedgie. Why? Why? Okay, attack and heal. There we go. 64. Oh, so close, Naku. Oh, Jesus. Okay, get around 200 damage, actually. Jesus Christ. Stop it. Stop hurting. Okay, and heal. Michael. Oh! Don't make fun of the game. Please, Hedgie, don't. Just play the game. Kick his butt. Jesus, don't. Ah, that's the thing that's gonna kill me. Oh, it literally is. Okay, kill him, and that one. I wish that I could see his health, actually. Like I could with, like, at that B battle. Why can't I see the health now? Because then I can see, like, a health bar, like, going down. That's weird. I would love to see that. Because now this is really stressful, because I have no idea. And also, if he hits me now, I'm going to die. Or, wait, I can use the heal for Rosen, because he's faster, actually. So now I can heal Michael. There we go. Yay, our expensive item was very... Oh, I also healed the right person. That's awesome. Woo! What is that thing? It's the witch. It's the dude. The same dude like before. And he's just... Oh, god dang it. He's pissed. He's back and he's pissed. And he... It's actually really nightmarish. Gotta say. Like, that... Like, because you can really see him... Like his soul coming out of his body. Fallen angel body. I don't know. It's gross. Can you kill him, please? Ow. Ugh. I don't have any health. As long as he doesn't get, like, a critical hit, then we're golden, alright? Then we're doing great. Then we can just... then we can complete this. There we go. Ooh. Oh, don't do that. That's no fun. Oh, man. Kill him. No, not guard! Oh, I'm so bad at this game. Oh, and then I dropped the ball on that guy. I'm sorry. I really dropped the ball on that one. Attack all enemies. That's not what we want. Oh, no, wait. No, she's dead. Looks like a face. Maybe a little bit. Oh, okay, we need to heal Michael. Man. No, why did I heal Michael? Oh, well, good that we heal Michael. Oh, I'm screwed. Heal Michael. You can take it. You can take the hit.
69, dudes!
64. Whoa! Kill him. Kill him, please. Please, kill him! No! Ah! Okay, we're doing great. It's actually good that he attacks him, because then we can just continue. As long as it just attacks him, we're okay. When he attacks Rose next time, we're screwed. Help! Someone please help! I'm scared. Ah, no! my god. Oh my god. Help. Help. Oh my god. Please die. Ah! Oh well, final attack then. Ah, no! No! Michael's party was defeated. Oh, come on! I wasn't that bad. Jesus, are you kidding me? Do I really need to, like, level up for a while? Well, let's just go and level up a little bit then, I guess. God dang it, are you kidding me with that? Maybe we can find a cool item up here. That was rough. Yeah. Jesus. Hello. I'm going to kill all of y'all. Also, the ninja was just bad. Why did he, like... Why did he have to charge and destroy everything, man? He sucks. Whoa, that's a good attack. Yeah, not even a knight. 20. Oh, we level up in one battle. That's awesome. Justin, we level up. Can I get a cool item here? Why are there three people now? Because... Wait, how long have you been gone? After we left the town, like... The dude there, he was like, oh, I want to join you. And yeah, because when we charged the boss, he charged him without me for some reason. Even though everyone else is like, dude, you've been taunted, you're stupid. And he's like, no, I'm not. And then he gets tricked like crazy. And then we're like, oh, we gotta save him. I don't even know. We're just gonna have to do a few of these battles, I guess. Like... Just a few. It would be great to level up two levels, but I don't... How much do we need to, like, level up status? Yeah, it was super dumb, actually. 120. Okay, so if I kill, like... what? Four more battles? Or five? If there are any battles here. Hello? Hello, bats. I'm gonna kill you. Kill all of them. I guess I could just, if I just save time, I should just chill out with Justin. Justin. Yeah. Yes. Amazing. Okay, let's get more. There we go. We don't need to save. It's okay. We just want to kill all the enemies. Kill all the enemies. You have to grind in the silent cave. That's the best place to grind. Apparently. What's up, Bates? No. Quick slash. All of them. Guard. Guard. There we go. Did a little lag there for some reason. Don't even know it. Yeah! Best attack ever. 24 experience. Okay, so we need like 60 more. So three more battles now. Then we can do it. We need to... Oh, wonder how much far... Oh, well, I guess it's the only two I care about is Michael and Rose. 64 and... Oh, come on. 64 and... Oh, 64! Great, they're exactly the same. Well, that's true love. True love to you. Come on, Mini Bay. There we go. Let's kill them. Quick slash. All of them. Guard. Guard. Come on, gotta go fast. Oh man, actually the lag, or the lack of frames in that attack makes it kind of look cooler. It kind of makes it like, oh, it's such a good attack, it kind of wrecks the game. It's like me fighting something good in the lag. I'm like, oh, that's just good, that's the best way ever. Okay. Alright. Quick slash. Guard, guard. Do it, please. Also, I think that maybe I should do quick slash on the boss. We might need to, like, check it out for just one attack to see how much damage it does. Because I think I did, like, 160 if I hit all three. If it does, like, more damage than that, then I should just go for those. Because I don't need to concentrate on those then. I just need to concentrate on not doing the wrong thing. Which is hard! It's a hard thing to do. the right thing. Kill! Because then I can do that, what, six times? Yay! Level it up. Level it up. Level it up. Up, up. Yeah, I got two more attacks. That's awesome. Great. Great job. Okay, so let's save. Hopefully we won't get attacked before we get to the boss. So, because then we would need to go back and do this again. Let's save on that one. It's cool. Okay. Alright.
There's definitely something over bed.
Yes. Don't slow me down now. Silent cave. Alright.
I've been expecting you. Oh, sure, God. Oh, good. Oh, it's you. Oh, hello. Yes. Once again. Oh, you're back for more. No. Damn it. Body slam. Oh, no, Justin. Okay, I guess it's just us now. There you go. Deep. Oh, not so deep. Oh, yes. Great attack. Oh, I'm gonna kill you.
Please don't kill me. That's the whole conversation, by the way. Now you know. Alright, let's Shrek him. Okay, let's try out Quick Slash. First of all. And I guess I could just go for a random heal for someone. Let's try Michael. Whoa, 180. That's actually pretty good. Oh, I healed the right one. Oh, so lucky. Round of hand, I need to be that lucky all the time now, but it's cool. Quick Slash and heal Michael. Yeah. Ow. Kill him. Kill him. No! Oh. Quick Slash and Light Magic on right. You need to chill on those, actually. 180. It's still pretty good. I think that's pretty. Whoa! What the heck? Don't start with that attack. That's not cool. Don't you want to be like the cool kids and not be like that? I think if I lose this one, I think I need to go by the same again, but with... oh my god. Would do that cover thing, the first thing in battle. Whoa! I think I got a critical with the heal. That was awesome! I didn't know I could do that! That's great! That's great! Critical heal. I haven't seen that in a game in a while. Yeah! I actually think I don't have that anymore. Okay, cool. I think her heal is actually a little bit better now. Okay, and wait, who's hurt? Who's hurt? Oh, still him. Okay, cool. Michael. Okay, be prepared. Oh, God. Oh, and actually, now I do a little bit more damage, but not that. Oh, okay. That did like 60 more damage. I don't know. We can still do this. So the quick attack is actually a little bit worse, but I have to hit like all of the attacks, otherwise it sucks. Okay, do it. Do it. Yeah, damn it. I'm really concentrated on those now. Heal it. Did I heal myself? I healed myself. Ugh. Michael. Whoa, that's a good attack. Well done, Michael, with a critical hit. I have a good feeling about this one, you guys. This is going great. Alright, alright. No, 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 no. Oh, God. Don't do this, man. We just need to kill them all. It's just as easy as that. Okay, alright, concentrate. Concentrate, concentrate. Down! Alright, 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 alright. Right. Alright, alright, alright. It's just going to the right. Ah! Stop doing that. I'm still really afraid that he's gonna get a critical on me, because that would be unfair. Well, I guess the game overall would be unfair if he couldn't do that, but it would really suck if he could. Oh! Yes, right, fucking great. Kill him! Okay, okay, okay. Yes. Going slow and deep. Yes. Alright, okay, okay, okay. Down! Place, 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 place. X! Woo! Alright. Done it. Oh, don't hit her. That's not cool. Don't hit her. Kill that guy. Please, try. You won't succeed. Heal Rose. Okay. Oh, it's a crit. Well done by Michael. Best critical hit ever. Okay, kill him. Please die. Please die. It's like every time the game kind of lags when I hit him. It's like, you know, in some games, it's like, oh, now the game is gonna react to me hitting him. So it, like, I won. But it never does. Staying positive, you guys. Kill. Oh. Ow. Oh my god. Oh my god, getting so hurt, man. Attack. Rose, please. Heal yourself. X. Okay, kill him. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Please kill him. Okay. Great, 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 great. No! No, 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 not that. Not that, not that, not that. That's the worst attack. Oh, that's not good. Okay, do a regular attack, and you need to heal him. Heal him. I think it's better. I think it's better. You can still do this. I'm starting to feel that we're doing it, alright? It's going great. Not missed one attack so far. Oh, don't do that again, man. Now it's, if it hits her, we're gonna lose. Ooh, wait, we still have the heal. Gain attack and defense buffs for now. That's great to know now. Okay, Rose, heal her. And you can heal Michael. Yes. Ah, what a douche. Ah, I should have just healed herself. Well, I might be boned. But let's try. Before we get to any conclusions here. Okay, okay. Now, die. Die, 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 die. Die, die. No. Dang. Don't. Oh, don't kill her. Don't kill her. No! God dang it! Oh, hate that attack. Whoa! I wasn't prepared for that. There, okay. Yeah, die. Please die. Please die. Die! Why won't you die? Jesus Christ, just die! Okay, please, 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 please! Last hit! No! What? I did it perfectly! Oh, come on! What the heck? Oh, I did it perfectly! I didn't miss one hit! I just died, Panda. Thank. Oh wait, Panda. Meow. K Raiders. Casey. What's up? Welcome. You just jumped into me on my game over screen here. Welcome, Raiders. K Raiders. What's up? I guess you come with Casey then. That was amazing. Hello, how you guys doing? Oh my god, I just lost. Ah. Oh, we're doing so badly, man. I don't even know. We should just go back and try it again. How you guys doing? How was the stream? How was the place? How was the, what game did you play? Hunter Shepherd, what's up? What's up? Hello, welcome Raiders. Y'all welcome here. I hope you like the RPG games, because this is a new one. It's I Hunter. Yeah, because this is a new one that a developer sent to me through a friend. Alright! Oh, wait, oh! No! The things are under. Oh, I'm sorry. I want to see. Oh, guy, thank you for the follow. Oh, that's why. I'm sorry. Welcome to the epicness and also welcome here. Okay, let's just throw it up to the top here. Oh, my God. Thank you so much for the follow. I love your face. All the things are like, it's the first time streaming this kind of game, so it's new window. I'm sorry, I'm not getting that many follows all the time, but y'all are so welcome. Thank you so much for the follow. Okay, you want to see me get wrecked again? It's gonna be interesting.
Marius!
So, you know who I am. I bet it was that meddling elder of yours. Don't you worry. His time will come as soon as I get rid of you.
Come on, buddy. You remember what happened the last time you messed with me?
I do remember, which is why this time I'm surrounded by lava. Come at me, bro, as they say.
So modern. It's so modern as smart.
Yes, no! Body slam!
It's so stupid. Yes, then! Oh, man.
Well, that was this easy.
Oh, Dark Division. Oh, man. Yeah, it's cool. We got it. We got it. But this battle is really hard. And I did it completely, like, the best I could. But we're gonna try it again, okay? We're gonna try it again. And this time, I think I'm gonna use more, like, boost items. What happens if I... Wait, this one. Can I choose? Alright, that's what I wanted to do. So I want to do that on Michael. Because Michael, he should just do a regular attack, I think. And then she can do it on Michael. Yeah. Okay, this is concentration. Yeah! And do it again, do it again, do it again. X! Oh, did it. Oh, I need to be fast. You gotta go so fast. Oh, don't hit her. That's a bad start. Okay, now he's gonna rip his face off, and that's what we want. And she's just gonna start healing. That's three turns, that's awesome. That's great. Okay, Rosalind, attack, 80, 86, that's actually really good. That's really, really, oh, what? Okay, he's OP now, this is what we want. Now it's really important that I don't miss a thing. Not a one attack. Oh, Jesus Christ, don't start with that attack, that's not cool. Jeez, why do the evil guys always have to be so mean? I hate them. Okay, light, and we're gonna heal yourself, I think. Okay, it's gonna be great, because he has more defense anyway. So I think that's a thing, because he can just continue doing that. Yeah! We got the hit power, we got the real power, and we got the power. Also, Casey, thank you guys so much for raiding. You have, if you wanna chat, introduce yourself. It would be great to hear from you. What game did you play, for instance? Did you have a great stream? How are you? How are you doing? Okay, sword. Attack him. Light. Michael. Okay. Concentration. Down. Great. And down again. Yes. I love it when I do the same. That's the easiest. Oh, it's a great hit. I would love to get a critical in this one. Oh, it would be so sweet. Do I have any other... Whoa! Oh, she got a critical heal. I love it. I love it to bits. Okay, Hectic Demon. And you can heal yourself. Heal yourself. That's great. Whoa! Oh no, it's gone now. Man. Maybe it should go on for some kind of buff. If we have one. Don't really know if we do. Whoa. Oh, come on! Oh, I hate that attack. It's the worst. Do we have any cool items now? Okay, heal, allies gain attack, magic damage, and defense. Whoa. But that seems like super. Target heals 30% HP. Oh, that's what we want. That's a good item. But still not that good. Okay, so maybe... I don't know. Maybe just go for it. Because if we use that now, we still will lose... one turn. No, let's go for that. I think I'm gonna go for that. Actually, and also, do both get that? Ooh, that's a game changer. Oh, dip! That's a good item! Well, I'm gonna regret that. My small raiders don't forget to like and sub to the epic Hedgie and like the videos are showing. Oh, that's so great! Oh, thank you, Casey. That's so nice of you. Thanks for the love. That's super nice. How are you doing, Casey? Please tell me. How are you doing? Did you have a great stream? And also, what game did you stream? How are you guys doing? Okay, let's continue. Kill him. Let's continue to kill him. Yeah, please. This battle is gonna go on forever. See? Oh, I almost pressed the wrong one. Oh my god. Oh, I hate when they go for the buttons. But this is great, because now we have such high... Oh. Ah. Okay, I knew that kind of thing. I was doing okay. I was streaming some Doom on the PS4. Oh, yeah. Oh, dude, that's such a... This is such a gore fest. Are you by the end game, or do you just start out? I've been following my friend, the Serious Squirrel, on that game a bit, and it's so gory. It's hilarious. I really get what people like it, because it's so like, oh my god, I did that. I can't believe I did that. Oh god, there we go. And also on the PS4, I guess the graphic is really pushed to the limit there, and awesome. Please tell me I healed Michael. Did I? Yes. Oof, great. Actually, I'm a little bit worried there. Okay, I think we're doing good. I think we're doing great this time around. Because of all the buffs and stuff. I mean, if we lose now, then we can't. Then I have no idea. Then we might need some item or something. Or maybe the game... Whoa! What the heck? Oh my god! Her heal... Okay, maybe I need to just use this one. This one, Rosalind, and heal Rose. Okay, heal yourself. Oh my god. Oh. Hopefully. Oh, hit both. Okay, this is a good heal anyway. Okay, great. Good that I healed her. Really good that I healed her, actually. It was fun to play. I already beaten it. Oh, okay. So this year I start up a new game plus. Oh, okay. So what's the difference for new game plus? Is it like more enemies? Or like harder? Or more stuff? More awesome stuff. I actually haven't played them. I only like played Zelda games as New Game Plus, which is really cool, by the way. They have a lot of more like fun stuff for fans. Okay, kill him. And you need to heal yourself. Okay, great. Okay, concentrate up. Concentrate. Ref. Oh, nice. And the arrow keys are the easy ones. When you go for Z or X, that's hard. Whoa! What the heck? Please tell me I healed her. I did. Oh, good. Got more harder. Yeah, okay. Dang. So you're doing great? Or are you getting Shrek'd all the time? Because that's kind of what I think I would be doing. I'm really not good at shooters. Or like any first-person shooters or shooters overall, I'm pretty bad. Only like in Destiny I was pretty good as a sniper. Like hunters, bows and sniping, that's pretty the only thing I'm good at. Because they just kind of chill. you can like, if someone else is just running around, you can like, oh, I wanna chill here. I think I'm just lazy. Okay. Kill him. Up, okay. Alright. Okay, up, oh. Alright. Oh my god. Don't do that attack. Heal. Ugh. Okay. They're same boss, I'm guessing. Dude, it's so freaking hard. I don't understand. If I can't make it this time, I have no idea how he's supposed, because I'm doing really well this time around, man. No! Why did I say that? Oh, I did the first wrong. It can't be doing one wrong and you're screwed. That's not okay. And also, why did I say that I wasn't gonna do wrong? Because now I did wrong. Oh my god. Kill him, please. Why won't you die? Ah! Help! Oh, and now she needs to heal. Oh yeah, oh my god. Okay. Michael. Oh god. Oh yes. Left. Kill him. Please kill him. X. Oh. This is dark stuff. Yeah. This is the hardest game ever. Oh my god. Don't. Oh, not cool. Not cool. Because now if he does one of two attacks, I'm screwed. X. Okay. Alright. Please kill him! Jesus Christ, die! No! No! This game is not fair! Okay, alright. Hectic demon. Up, kill him! I have two more attacks I can do actually, so if we're lucky, he will die. Otherwise, we are gonna die. Oh! If he does that attack, I can survive one more actually. Okay. Alright. Okay, die please. Please die. Please die! Oh! Yes! Oh! Yes! Woo! Oh! Oh my god! Ah! Worst boss battle ever! Yes! Oh, that's awesome! We did it! Jesus! Oh, it would be so much easier if I had a third guy. Thank you, Bemis. Oh my god.
Rose, are you okay?
Alright. Hype!
Yes, but what about Justin?
Yelson.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Yep. That would you get for charging in battle without thinking, but I won't mock you. It looks like you're in enough pain already. We are in the castle of pain, so what did we expect? Really, what did we expect?
Don't worry, Justin. I'll heal you right up.
Thanks, Rose. At least I know you'd care about me.
I care, just not that much. It's because I know you can handle yourself, buddy.
Yeah, whatever, jerk. Yes, let's just keep moving. The witch's castle must be up ahead.
All right, okay. We need to go seriously and heal though, and save. That's a good thing. I wanna save. Oh, wrap. There we go. Great. Amazing. Oh man, guys, this is, oh, why did I didn't need to save and heal. I just need to go here and save. Woo! Alright. You know, you guys, I've been streaming a lot in this game, and I actually need to end this stream here. It's been super fun. I don't know how many of you guys are active at the moment. Mr. Anil Bumus are here, as amazing. Casey, I need to go into the chat here, and there you are. There you are with your beautiful face. Do I follow you? I should. I will. So I can raid you sometimes too. So we can do a little raid party and just hang out. You're here. Oh man, I just went on into your stream there. That's great. You're here at least. That's the dream. That's the dream. You got someone hanging out and it's just absolutely beautiful. I'm gonna end the stream here a little bit. I don't know. Actually, I don't know if you want to go for a raid on. Why don't? Oh, this is the wrong button. I'm so unused. Whoa! Best little picture ever. Oh my god! I have such a, the update now looks terrible. I updated my computer a little bit, so let's just leave it here. That's amazing. Let's just leave it here. If you want to raid someone with me, Bemis, that would be amazing. I don't know how many people that we know that are online. But we know the fishing cookie of watching a guy called G Heroes Game Rock. We're gonna go for a little raid. Yeah, Game Rom. We're gonna join over there for a little raid. There are 5 people joining. That would be great if you wanna join me there. If anyone else wanna join me there with Bemis, I'm gonna throw a little link there to everyone. And we're gonna write epic love raid in the chat. If you want to join us, that would be amazing. Thank you once more, Casey, for a beautiful raid. That was super nice of you. It warms my heart up. It's super cool to get raided all the time. But now we're going to jump over to the other guy. Thank you guys so much for watching. Next time, I'm Hedgie, and you